Well, we got to win, important win. You know, first game, it's always tough. We got 2 points or 3 points, whatever. So it's important for us, but obviously it wasn't the way we wanted to play.
They were tough. They were pesky.
Yeah. That, you know, those teams are, and they can skate really well, and they made it tough on us. Like I said, we got to play much better in the next games.
We had our chances. We just got to score, and obviously it's tough to play against Czech. I think we can be pretty satisfied to let them score 2 goals, and we had the chances to score and win the game, but it is what it is, and hopefully we can bounce back.
It wasn't our best game. You know, I think they played really good, and we didn't play really, really well, but, you know, you take 2 points, and, you know, hopefully we can build from that and play better tomorrow.